Yeah, just make sure you got that right hand on there so the right thumb's not underneath. The crease formed between the thumb and forefinger on the right hand should point up the right forearm. You want to rotate that right hand underneath, but yeah, that's a better grip there, yep. Yeah, that looks good.